Hi, Professor Einbach.
Hey, it's our new doctor. Nice to see you. I feel great.
Tell me about the experiment, Professor.
I don't understand what you're talking about.
Don't play me for a fool. I know that you helped with the experiment.
I don't know about any experiment.
You're scared. You need to trust me. I can help you.
I'm not afraid. I'm completely healthy.
Why are you dilly-dallying in front of the gate? Open it.
I forgot the code. It was only 4 digits, and I forgot it.
I'll help you remember. Now, I'll just hypnotize you.
Nine, stop. I don't want to be hypnotized.
The other patients have been having nightmarish visions recently. Have you been having any nightmares lately, Professor?
No. I'm totally healthy. I just forgot the code to the gate.
Focus on my flashlight. You're not here.
Nine! Stop! I am here!
No, you're not here. This isn't happening. You're entering a dream.
Yeah. Yeah. A dream.
In a little while, you'll be gone. Gone to your subconscious. I can see everything that you see. You're asleep. Now you'll remember the code to the gate. What are these designs of?
It all started with the Mi'kmaq's meteorite. It's releasing a special radiation that influences the brain's neurons. We took it from its altar in the middle of the night and started studying it. We came up with a number of experiments. came up with a way to influence people's brains from a distance using the meteorite. We borrowed $2 million and bought a bunch of equipment. And I managed to borrow 50 experimental mice from the university. We irradiated the mice, and the result was astonishing. The mice became intelligent and happy. The Nobel Prize was there for the taking.
So what happened?
Mark disappeared without a trace, and everyone started having these strange and terrifying visions. We irradiated the mice, and the result was astonishing. The mice became intelligent and happy. The Nobel Prize was there for the taking.
So what happened?
Mark disappeared without a trace, and everyone started having these strange and terrifying visions. Lots of people have totally forgotten true happiness, love, and laughter.
Mark?
It's possible to reteach everyone what they've forgotten, and I think I've found a good way to do it. The meteorite's radiation is devilishly positive. It created a feeling of love, harmony, total oneness with the world, without any chemicals or addictions. But sometimes the effect would be the complete opposite.
The combination to the gate.
Professor, do you remember the code?
Yes, 0634.
Great. Now, open the gate.
Look, it's my house!
Did anyone else know about the experiment?
Just one of the patients. He's a computer with.